Well, I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily-livered punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold. I assumed our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for that.
You there!
I need you to hear what you have to say.
Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane, the governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Cockram as well.
Ah, Kenway, isn't it? Be that Captain Kenway?
Is this the town square? As close to one as we've ever had? Incredible. No cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane! The governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Cockram as well.
Serving at the king's pleasure, and I will make the bloody decisions. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
These are the charts, Commodore. We're in position.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau.
I am sorry for this.
But in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Peace, Commodore Chamberlain. We are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
There's Hornigold. Getting close.
Thank you.
Roger!
Enemy sight!
We'll be coming back.